Right now, Tampa police are looking for the person who left a gun inside a movie theater bathroom. Investigators tell us a 9-year-old boy found the gun at the Central Ebro Theater Sunday afternoon. The boy's father then watched the gun until officers got to the theater and took it. DPD's firearms unit and the FDLE will process the gun now and find out who owns it and also if it has been used in a crime.